Oh, on to part 46 of Ghost of Tsushima. I'm going to Google where that is. Apparently it's around there.
So too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. Tabayuri's rest. Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows, Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the violet crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nago, Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief. Defend yourself.
All right, fine.
To kill you. Stop! We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger!
My fucking sword. Damn it, so close.
I I don't want to kill you. Stop!
She's a fast bitch. Got ya.
Hold, my lord. My name is Kayane, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
How'd you get up here? Bitch. There you are. Thank you for watching part 46, I'll see you in part 47. Ooh, so close.